chafing while running and how to prevent it. While running, the last thing you would want to end up with is chafed skin. Chafing is usually caused by friction between skin on skin or clothing on skin and can be very painful. Eventually, the friction will cause enough irritation to cause rashes, blisters, or even bleeding. And this is called chafing. Although chafing can happen with just about any activity that includes repetitive motion, it is especially common in runners and cyclists. Chafing can occur anywhere on the body where there is friction. But you are most likely to experience chafing in the crevices of your body, such as inner thighs, groin, nipples, and armpit. Various causes can lead to chafing during your run. When there is excessive friction between the top and the nipple area, it leads to runner's nipples. It is commonly seen in men, but for women, a sports bra reduces the risk. Another area which is susceptible to chafing due to friction and sweat collection is between your thighs and along the lining of your underwear. The waist is another area that is capable of getting chafed due to the excessive rubbing between the skin and any tags which may be on the inside of your shorts. Excessive and continuous movement of the arms while running can cause the skin in the armpits to rub against each other and cause chafing. So, how can you prevent chafing from occurring on your runs? Chafing is often caused when you wear new clothing. The solution is to wash and dry your new clothes before wearing them for a run. This removes any excess starch from the clothes and reduces friction. Cotton, although a popular choice of clothing for everyday wear, is not the best choice of fabric for running apparel. Cotton tends to retain sweat, become damp, and stick to your skin. Instead, choose sweat-wicking fabrics such as polyester and nylon that do not retain moisture and hence prevent chafing. Loose clothing may seem like a good choice for running, but to prevent chafing, your clothes should have a snug fit. When you run fast, your clothes move about excessively, causing friction and chafing. Therefore, wear clothing that fits you perfectly and is neither too loose nor too tight. Even well-fitted clothes can cause chafing if the seams or tags rub against the skin. Choose clothing that has minimum seams and remember to remove the tags from the inside of your clothing. Anti-chafing creams help the skin remain smooth and form a protective barrier to prevent rubbing. Talcum powder helps as well. Additionally, you could use circular band-aids on your nipples to protect them from chafing. Chafing can be easily managed with the right prevention steps. The next time you set out on your run, remember to use these techniques for an enjoyable experience.